fresh part. Beat the old prospector and weigh the man himself. Of course, it's time for Woody's Roundup. He's the very best. He's the rudest to Miss Cowboy in the Wild Wild West.
To this cowboy in the wild, wild west. Howdy, howdy, hey to you there, Tex.
Well, hey, howdy, hey, Sheriff Woody.
I see we got us a first-class pass with the cowboy folk today.
Indeed we do.
You folks all set for today's show?
Yeah!
You stay where you are, and we'll be right back with today's exciting adventure. See you in two shakes.
Woody's Roundup is brought to you by Cowboy Crunchies, the only cereal that's sugar frosted and double dipped in chocolate.
Root and cereal that all the cowboys eat. Cowboy Crunchies, the tasty Texas treat. Cowboy Crunchies, they're good.
Here's Cowboy Crunchies with plenty of processed sugar to put that extra pep in your step. Why, just listen to this unsolicited testimonial from an average citizen.
Hello? I used to have no pep at all. Then I tried Cowboy Crunchies. Now I got so much pep I pooped. Thanks, Cowboy Crunchies.
Yes, Cowboy Crunchies. Eat a box today. And now back to Woody's Roundup, Ted.
Much obliged.
In our last episode, Jesse was hot on the trail of evil rustlers when there was a sudden avalanche. Seeking refuge in a cave, Jesse was trapped when falling rocks sealed that cave plumb shut. Let's watch.
And now, Trapped, Part 1.
Holy smoke! I'm trapped! I'm gonna have to think right quick, or I'm a goner plumb sure. I know, I'll summon my critters. Maybe they can get me out of this here pickle. There they are, my trusty critters. What's that? How did I get trapped in here? Wait, I was caught on the trail of evil rustlers. When, wait, all of a sudden I was caught in an avalanche of vivacious proportions. Thinking quick, I ducked into this here cave. But then the rocks come loose and I was 100% trapped. I gotta figure me a way out of here. Me? Nah, I ain't a scared. Whenever I'm feeling low, I just go.
Yodelay, yodelay, oh yodelay, ooh. If I'm trapped in a canyon, in a cave or in a mine, I start yodeling as I dance it, for knowing I feel fine. If I'm blue or if I'm lonesome, I can find the strength I lack. And every time I yodel, someone always yodel back. Yes, I just see yodeling cat girl. As dainty as the fairy, the princess of the fairy. Yes, I can see yodeling cat girl. I run along and yodel my song from dawn till dark till dawn. As I just see yodeling cat girl. Yodeling, 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 yodeling.
Messages. friends. If I were to ask you if you'd rather eat a delicious bowl of cowboy crunchies or this bale of hay, how many would prefer the cowboy crunchies? Raise your hands. And how many would prefer the bale of hay?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Well, there you have it, boys and girls. In a recent scientific survey, 4 out of 5 viewers prefer the taste of cowboy crunchies, the only cereal that's sugar frosted, and the double-dipped in chocolate.
In a scientific survey of people say cowboy crunchies is better than a bale of hay. Cowboy crunchies, they are good.
Get a box today. And now, Trapped, Part 2. As the critters disperse to find Sheriff Woody, we find him strolling happily along with his trusty horse, Bullseye.
You just remember what your old pal said. You got a friend in me. Take it, Bullseye. The kind with plenty of yippee-ki-yo-ki-yay!
Just then...
What's that? Is an avalanche and Jessie's stuck in the cave and she's yodeling to keep up her spirits but she's almost out of air and there's no time to lose? Ride like the wind, Bullseye!
Woody and Bullseye save the day! Will they reach Jessie in time and... When did Bullseye become such a great hooker? Return for the dramatic conclusion of today's adventure. Trapped! Tex.
Well now, folks, Bullseye's not the only one around here with surprising abilities. Fact is, the entire cast here at Woody's Roundup is just about as multi-talented as you can get. So we've asked our own cowgirl, Jessie, to favor us with a feat of death-defying marksmanship. So let's welcome her to the stage, Jessie the Yodeling Cowgirl! And girls today.
Slingshot tricks.
Ooh, that's impressive.
It sure is, Tex. I'm gonna take this here slingshot and launch a rock something fierce. It's gonna ricochet off of that back wall, down the stairs, out of the window, through the kitchen, across the way, then back into this here golden horseshoe, where it's gonna knock an apple off of Mr. Natural Man's head. Yeah!
Let's see.
Come on now, Mr. Announcer. Let's see that apple I give you. Oh, come on now. You know that ain't the apple I've brung you. Come on.
All right, but be careful.
Oh, ain't he cute? Now, there's just one more thing. I'm going to do the whole thing blindfolded.
Blindfolded? Oh, my heavens.
Tex, give me a drum roll. Okay, now. Hold yourself steady as a hitching post. Here goes.
Sound effect. I'm going to need you to give me the buffalo lips like this, Sheriff.
Can you do that for me now? Let's hear it now.
Now, at the same time, though,
you gotta give me the feet like this. Here, just like stomping and sun out. Let's hear it now. Big old stampede up here. Yes, sir. And cut. Say, you're just a bunch of natural born sound effects artists. I tell you, that was so real, I could smell it. Now, get ready to take your cue from Mr. Announcer over there and do it just like we practiced, okey-doke. Okey-doke, it's all yours, Chief.
And now, correct! Part three. As Woody and Moose, I rush to the scene. We hear Jessie doing her best not to despair.
Oh, yes, I'm Jessie. The Odeling Cowgirl.
There it is! The entrance to the cave! And it's sealed shut!
Thank you!
Hey, howdy, hey, Jesse! We'll have you out of there in two shakes!
But how?
Here, Bullseye, help me push these rocks out of the way!
But the rocks were much too heavy, and Woody and Bullseye were unable to gain sufficient traction, since it had rained recently, and the earth had turned to mud.
Well, then I'll use this tree branch to pry the rocks away!
But as our loyal viewers will recall from episode 11, all the trees in this region had been weakened by a sudden influx of termites!
Gimme a break! This jackhammer ought to do the trick!
He would.
Finally!
Were it not for the lamentable fact that the jackhammer had not yet been invented, nor would be for some 100 years.
Excuse me. Yoo-hoo, yeah, you. Hi. Could you come here a minute?
Well, I'm not really supposed to. I mean, we're right in the middle of the ship.
Yeah, I know. Just come here for a second. I want to have a little chat.
Alright.
Sorry about this, guys. Take five. Ha-ha! There he is. Listen, pal. You think you could be just a little more helpful?
Well, I guess I could.
I mean, we all have places to be, you know? Now, why don't you just narrate us out of this situation and we can let these nice people go on over to Big Thunder Mountain? Okay?
Okay. Places, please, everybody.
But wait! What's behind that tree?
Huh? Where? What tree?
The one to Woody's right! Yes, as luck would have it, a TNT detonator box was hidden conveniently amid the foliage.
Stand back, Jesse!
Okay, Woody!
Bullseye, hit it!
Bullseye, saddled with his new responsibility, tap dances Jesse to freedom. Short, when the ever vigilant Bullseye alerted our heroes to the distant sound of a stampeding herd of buffalo.
Yeah!
What will happen to our heroes? Tune in next time for episode 15. Shuffle off to Buffalo.
Sing the song to say so long.